When I was in school like you are, I hopes and dreams for my life. Dreams of becoming a professional athlete. Today, those dreams are different. They have to be. Today, I must concentrate on someday being able to live totally on my own. Big difference there. Being popular with friends is not worth your life. Believe me, I know. Not worth it. If I had to do it all over again, I would do things a lot differently. I wouldn't wish my condition on my worst enemy. Too tough. I'm challenging students today, right now, to make a promise to me not to drink and drive or ride with anyone who's been drinking.
They say a picture is worth a thousand words. If you watch me walk to this podium, you saw a picture of what can happen to a person who decides to drink and drive. I was just like you, facing decisions every day about my lifestyle and actions, excited about what my future would hold. Now, I'm living with the consequences of those actions. I didn't realize when I drove away from the bar that night that I would be giving my dreams away. I thought I was just having a good time. And I thought drinking alcohol made me cool. Seemed like it was no big deal and everybody was doing it. But it was a big deal. I was gambling my future. And now my future is drastically different. I was once one of the top 10 tennis players in this country. And now it's hard for me to tie my shoes and button my shirt. I'm here today to share my story with you in hopes that it will inspire you to make better decisions than I made. And hopefully support those around you making good decisions as well. If you're drinking or using illegal prescription drugs, or drugs for that matter, then you have a problem. And I want to tell you, there are people out there to help you. I'll help you. I hope you'll never look back with regret on a missed opportunity to help someone else make a positive choice for their futures. Thank you.